The problem with UV rays is by the time you realize you're getting burned, it's already too late. Sun exposure is a massive problem. It causes 86% of melanoma cancers and prematurely ages your skin. 2 years ago, we created My UV Patch as essentially the first step of a major campaign to understand the UV exposure of our consumers. It made a huge impact. People who wore it started applying a lot more sunscreen and spending a lot less time in the sun. But we didn't stop there. We thought it could be smaller, look better, and last longer. And to bring that goal to life, we really needed to find the right design partner.
My philosophy about design is that design accelerates the adoption of new ideas. And when we think about the new technologies that are emerging out there, there is a way that design can make them more acceptable, more livable, something that is actually desired.
Working together, we took the technology to the next level and came up with a completely new way to integrate it onto the body by shrinking it down to the size of a thumbnail.
It's not just an assignment. We create assignments for each other.
In many ways, we have kind of a very limitless way of working with each other. We understand what we know, which is the beauty consumer and all the kind of science around the industry. We also know what we don't know, where we need the team of Fuse and Eve's vision to kind of integrate. UV Sense is the first of its kind, a battery-free wearable electronic that measures UV. It's 9 millimeters long, its sensor is UV activated, and its capacitor can store 3 months of data. You can't see it happening, but the UV Sense communicates with your phone to track your levels.
The goal of the UV Sense is to bring UV protection to everyone in a way that is really integrated to people's lifestyle.
Together, we're building products and experiences that can help people live better, safer, and healthier lives. To me, that's the future of beauty.